Otwadulai Gambujin, represented by the NCSG Kano Street, the Commissioner of Police, I mean the AIG in charge of Polak Police Academy, who is here with us this afternoon, the Commissioner of Police in the state of Kano State Command, Rajabim, the Commissioner of Police in charge of the Montreal Unit, Abusani, senior police officers in the command, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to make this remark at the official occasional commissioning of the corporate transmission, intelligence platform of the federal, of the Kano State Command, as it remarks yet another milestone in the efforts of this administration to commission the Nigerian Police Force to make an important, effective, and responsive in the art of policing in Nigeria. On my appointment as the Inspector General of Police on the 22nd June 2016, I promised to make the Nigerian Police Force to a higher level where it would be more accountable, effective, and transition to available with effective, comprehensive on corruption, to have effective faith in the permission, transmission, therefore, efforts at the transmission commission to transmission me, transmission, to have effect, apprehensive towards the recommended transmission, apprehensive at the transmission of crime prevention and detection and transmission for the effective of the transmission of the Nigerian Police Force and the men in the command. Apprehensive transition and other transmission of effective transmission, I present of all kidnapping transmission, other effective transmission, other transmission I can state without fear of contribution that overall kidnapping, armed robbery, and other heinous crime, recommendation transmission. Okay, recorded. Submission.